The Anglican Bishop of Accra, Right Reverend Dr. Daniel Sylvanus Mensah Torto, says the country can overcome her economic and social challenges through prayer, fasting and dedication. The Anglican Bishop said Ghana's glory as a model nation is being eroded by ungodly behaviour and lifestyles. The Bishop said this when he opened the last session of the 21st Synod of the Anglican Diocese of Accra.
The Synod is a special meeting where the bishop, priest and representatives of the laity take stock of their lives and the church and plan for the future. This occasion had the theme pressing on towards the goal. Explaining the theme, Bishop Torto said the ultimate goal in life is to do the will of God. He said Ghanaians should emulate the example of the Apostle Paul, who strived to rise with Christ and share in his glory. He said Ghana needs God more than ever and that the nation must rise with the Lord in these difficult times. The guest speaker was a retired Supreme Court judge, Mr. Justice V.C.R.A.C. Crabb. He emphasized the importance of the spiritual aspects of life. He noted that the greatest service Ghanaians can do for Mother Ghana and the world at large is to go by the Spirit, come by the Spirit and live by the Spirit. The event took place at the Christ Anglican Parish on the campus of the University of Ghana in Accra.